hurting me. Shit. Oh wait, wait, I did say I was gonna save. Did say I was going to save. Right, so this is where the game says to go.
Is it Z that it wants me to go to? No, it wants me to go to Absu.
Absu. Oh, I see. Right. That's fine. Is there anything in here that I can explore further? Doesn't look like it. Doesn't look like there's any, like, hidden walls or anything. Nah, it seems pretty much all explored. Let's keep going this way. I wonder what these things look like. They move slower. Down to the save room. Very nice. Oh, hello Shusha. How are you doing? I am doing fine. I am doing fine. Just playing some more Axiom Verge. And I know you're probably thinking, why are you streaming today? I haven't fixed my schedule up, but it's probably gonna be Saturday, Sundays from now on. Just works out better for my my everything, really. Yeah, let me get a cheers for ya. There we go. You are valued. You're appreciated and valued. Nice. Happy to have you here. So, how does one proceed there? Probably this way. Yep. Nice. So right now we're just clearing out some areas, getting some power-ups. I feel like we can finish this game today, which should be a relief for me. I'm not used to Metroidvanias, and even though this has been on the list for a while, my bucket list, I mean, kind of over it. Okay, so what do I need to get in Absu? Just looking at the map carefully. Don't think there's anything. So what is the Oracle, aka Google, having to say about this one? Okay, let me see what parts are complete. I'm pretty sure we got a lot of this stuff. It may have been that I cleared it out. So, for example, have I got the storm? Yeah, I got the storm, I've got transcription. Yeah, I got transcription. Plan B. Plan B, journal page, I think I have. Yep. Yeah, so I think this is all cleared. Maybe it's
some of the power nodes up the very top. Okay, I'll give that a look. But I mean, other than that, it's pretty much cleared. Might as well do a full sweep. So we need to get to the, kind of like to the top left, the 2x4 room. Alright. Should take like 2 minutes or so. Ow. Ow! Might as well go to the save room. Don't get screwed. The microphone's a bit weird. Covering my face like that. You know what, Shusha? You and Flying have been in here a lot lately, so I think I'm gonna give you something. I'm gonna give you that. Thank you for just hanging out. I appreciate you. Is it a long game? Yeah, it's kind of, you know, like, if you're going in fairly blind and you want to do like 100% completion, it's like 15 to 20, I'd say. I'm playing Stardew now, but I'm not sure it's your style. I do have Stardew and I have bought Stardew. I just find it, it depends on what type of stream you're running. And because I've seen people play it so often, I'm kind of like over it. Like, it's like I've kind of played it now that I've seen other people play it, so. Yeah, I don't know. I'm a bit over it. So let us go down. It's a fun game. It looks like a fun game. There was also like a very big update a couple months ago. I think it was meant to be the final update. The game's been out for donkey's years. Same with this one really, but why are the enemies hurting me? Why can't they just let me win? Ow. Let's go through here. Thank you very much. And then go even further up. Oh, not these things. I hate those enemies. It's so annoying and bloodthirsty. Ow. Ow. Let's get that cheap save going. It's less for the health, it's more for the check mark, because that's where you revive from. So you don't want to be doing a lot of backtracking. I think I effed up then. Ow. Phase through here. I probably can if I'm careful. There we go. Up. I think that's like a breach wall. Yeah, I think we've explored all that. Yeah.
go to the left, I mean. Yeah, then we can go up. There was a teleport system. I really want to find a new game to spend time with, but I think I should study more. I'm on my last semester. Last semester of university? If so, you know, you gotta strike a balance. If you feel like you're failing, then yeah, you should probably study more. But you can't, can't let it be all study, because that would just do your head in. I know, it's a tricky balance. Ow. The best sort of games, I think, I guess in your situation, would be ones that you can come back to and progress a little bit and then put it down. So maybe Stardew Valley is like a good one for you at this stage in your gaming career. For me, I can do pretty much anything I want because I'm not in school anymore. Oop. I already have my bachelor's degree. Bit of a waste of a degree, but you know, it is what it is. Zoop. Lol. Okay, then back through here. This is where Elsinova was. And she's no longer there. Yep. She's flown the coop. We can drop a cheeky save. Here. Drop a save there? No, I can't. But we are close to where we need to be. Ow. Ow. Okay, now this room here was meant to have goodies. But I think I got them all. Yeah. I got the goodies in there, and I got the goodies in there, I believe. Okay, maybe a hook right through here. Rip headphones. Was there something up here? No. And that's everything. So this bit of backtracking was a bit pointless. Unless there's something down below here. Nine.
puzzles here. Number 9, number 9. Health fragment. Yeah, I already got it. So all this area, fine. Yep, I got the data bomb. Upper left save room, save game when you're ready. Exit north. Time to finish Erebu. Okay.